Hi. Kids like us are sometimes too embarrassed to ask for help opening their locker. This video will show you how easy it is to unlock your locker lock. Here's how to do it. To open your locker, first, turn the dial to the right 2 or more revolutions and stop at the first number. Next, turn the dial to the left 1 full turn, passing the first number and stopping at the second number. Then, turn the dial to the right again, stopping at the third number. Regroup and turn the knob to the right until the dial stops moving. Now, open the locker door. That's it, you're in! If you accidentally trip the latch into the locked position when your locker door is open, it won't lock. You won't be able to close the door, so don't continue slamming it. Don't panic, it's easy to fix. Just go through the unlocking sequence as if it's locked to reset the latch in the unlocked position, close the door and spin the dial to lock your locker. It is a good idea to make sure your locker is actually locked. Give the door a tug. Well, that's it. I hope this video helps. Practice these steps once or twice when nobody's around you, and you'll be an expert in no time.